How to install Python packages using pip to a specific Python version, or 3.5 is what I'm using. I also have 3.4 on my computer. So, first thing you want to do is command prompt. Type in the directory where it's saved. C:\. Python 35 scripts, then pip, and then install your package. I'm going to install pandas data reader. And it starts installing. How about that? Okay, now I'll go to where it's saved. Windows Explorer. Another C drive. The folder called Python 35. Library, lib. Light packages. And there's Pandas data reader. So that's how you do it. If you have two different versions of Python saved on your computer. Okay, please like and subscribe, comment, share with friends. Thanks again as always. Bye.